just a couple of announcements for you. First, we have our Christmas Eve services next Sunday. There are four services, 9 a.m., 2 p.m., 4:30 p.m., and 9 p.m. Please note the 9 a.m. will not have the traditional silent night or candlelight portion, but all the rest of the services will do, and all of them will be live streamed, so we invite you to join us for Christmas Eve worship next Sunday. This Wednesday, we have a crew, first ever back-to-back crew, and so a reminder for our 3rd through 6th graders to join us for that, for our crew Christmas party, again, this Wednesday. Confirmation parents, please know that despite the schedule, there is no confirmation this week. I also want to remind you that if you do have items for West Path, please make sure they're here tomorrow and place them on the tree in the narthex, because they're going to be delivered here on Tuesday, so please bring those if you have not yet already. Last but not least, I want to thank the Hannestead Pollinick and Thomley families for donating the goodie bags for our Sunday school kids. We give thanks for their annual tradition. We're now going to have our call to worship.
Christian friends rejoice with hearts and soul and voice. Here we hear what we say. Jesus Christ is born today. Hugs and ask before him bow, and he is in the manger now. Christ is born today. Christ is soul and
voice. Thank you. Congregation may be seated.
Angels watched from afar, celebrating in song. When they arrived in Bethlehem, the couple was turned away by keepers of the inn, telling them of no place to stay.
Now Joseph, he insisted that his wife had some place to stay. The keeper told him a stable with animals and hay. Mary and Joseph's journey had ended in a stable filled with hay. It was there that Mary gave birth to our King on this very day. Told the shepherds that a Savior was born at last.
Joseph and Mary and Jesus in the hay. Presented their gifts, most precious for souls, frankincense, myrrh, and gold. Rejoice and praise his birth, for the babe, the king, and Jesus is our Savior here on earth.
I invite you to please stand for 290.
Down the mountain, over the hills and every way. Go tell it out. wonderful.
I love the baptism.
At this time, I invite the baptismal family to come forward. I invite you to turn in your bulletin to the sheet that says Sacrament of Holy Baptism. Gives us a new birth into a living hope in the sacrament of baptism. By water and the word, God delivers from sin and death and raises us to new life in Jesus Christ. We are united with all the baptized in the one body of Christ, anointed with the gift of the Holy Spirit, and joined in God's mission for the life of the world, who presents this child for holy baptism. Christian love, you have presented this child for holy baptism. You so faithfully bring her into the services of God's house to teach her the Lord's Prayer, the Creed, and the Ten Commandments. As she grows in years, place in her hands the Holy Scriptures and provide for instruction in the Christian faith, that living in the covenant of her baptism and in communion with the Church, she may lead a godly life until the day of Jesus Christ. Do you promise to fulfill these obligations, and so answer by saying, I do. Let us pray. Holy God, mighty Lord, gracious Father, we give you thanks, for in the beginning your Spirit moved over the waters and you created heaven and earth. By the gift of water, you nourish and sustain us and all living things. By the waters of the flood, you condemned the wicked and saved those we had chosen, Noah and his family. You led Israel by the pillar of cloud and fire through the sea, out of slavery into the freedom of the promised land. The waters of the Jordan, your son was baptized by John and anointed with the Spirit. By the baptism of own death and resurrection, your Son has set us free from sin and death, and has opened the way to the joy and freedom of everlasting life. He made water a sign of the kingdom and of cleansing and rebirth. By his command, we make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Pour out your Spirit, so that she who is here baptized may be given new life. Wash away her sin by this water, and bring her forth as an inheritor of your glorious kingdom. To you be given praise and honor and worship through your Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, now and forever. Amen. I ask you to profess your faith in Jesus Christ, reject sin, and confess the faith of the Church. To renounce the forces of evil, the devil, and all his empty promises, if so, answer by saying, I do. Will the congregation please rise and confess the faith? Do you believe in God the Father?
I believe in God the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth.
Do you believe in Jesus Christ, the Son of God?
I believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord. He was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit and born of the Virgin Mary. He suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell. On the third day he rose again. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of the Father. He will come again to judge the living and the dead.
Do you believe in God, the Holy Spirit?
I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen.
How many of you may be seated?
All right.
Paisley Gale, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Are you going to lift her up? Let us pray. Gracious God, we give you thanks for freeing your sons and daughters from the power of sin, and raise them up to new life through this holy sacrament. Pour your Holy Spirit upon them, the Spirit of wisdom and understanding, the Spirit of counsel and might, the Spirit of knowledge and the fear of the Lord, the Spirit of joy in your presence. Amen. Child of God, you are sealed by the Holy Spirit. Marked the cross of Christ forever. Amen. She's like, can this guy stop putting water on the wall? Well, we're going to light this candle, and I hope that you'll light this candle on this gate every year. And remember us, a page of baptism. And a reminder of the light of Jesus Christ will always shine within her. So let your light shine before others, and may see your good works, and give glory to your Father in heaven. Amen. Well, let's pull you on out of that. Let us pray. O God, the giver of all life, look upon the parents of this child. Make them teachers and examples of faith for their child. Strengthen them in their faith, so they may share eternally with their child the salvation you have given them through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. Let us welcome this new sister in Christ. We welcome you into the Lord's family and into the mission we share, giving thanks and praise to God and bearing God's creative and redeeming word to all the world. In honor of this occasion, the women of Trinity have made this blanket as a symbol of the love of God in Jesus Christ, which will always wrap around Paisley. Let us welcome our new sister in Christ, Paisley Dale Siever. take our offering this morning. We're going to have some special music provided by Charlie Bretzmann. I invite you to please stand and turn to hymn 257, O Come, O Come, Emmanuel. We'll be singing verses 5 through 8, 257.
I invite you to turn into your bulletin for our offertory prayer. Let us pray. Merciful Father, we offer with joy and thanksgiving what you have first given us, ourselves, our time, and our possessions, signs of your gracious love. Receive them for the sake of him who offered himself for us, Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. And now hear the word of the Lord. In the night in which he was betrayed, our Lord Jesus took bread, gave thanks, broke it, and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take and eat. This is my body given for you. Do this in remembrance of me." Then after supper, he took the cup, gave thanks, and gave for them to drink, saying, "This cup is the new covenant in my blood, shed for you and for all people for the forgiveness of sin. Do this in remembrance of me." Let us pray the prayer our Savior taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. Come now, the table is set, and our Lord Jesus Christ invites you to receive the gifts of God for you, the people of God, the body of Christ broken for you, the blood of Christ poured out for you. Grape juice is in the center of the tray. Gluten-free bread is available upon request. If you are a visitor with us and you commune in the church that you attend, you are welcome to commune with us. If you wish to not come forward, the usher dismissing the pews will have all-in-one communion to give to you. Please follow the instructions of those ushers. You may be seated. Thank you.
Thank you.
Would you please stand? And now may the body and blood of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ strengthen you and keep you in his grace until life everlasting. Amen. Let us pray. God of abundance, with this bread of life and cup of salvation, you have united us with Christ, making us one with all your people. Now send us forth in the power of your Spirit that we may proclaim your redeeming love to the world and continue forever in the risen life of Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. And now receive God's blessing. May the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord's face shine upon you and be gracious to you. May the Lord look upon you with favor and give you peace. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Go in peace to love and serve the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
As the cakewalk comes forward, I forgot to announce that tonight we have a men's band Christmas concert here at 6 o'clock. So come for a lovely evening of Christmas music of all kinds. And then prior to that, at 5 o'clock, there is a spaghetti meal served by our youth, including these two yahoos right here. And so I invite you to join us for that at 5 o'clock tonight. We have two cheesecakes, right? What's the kind? All right, so we're going to draw for the strawberry one first, and then the variety. Who wants to draw for strawberries? All right. And our number is, for the strawberry cheesecake, 426-1640. 426-1640. All right, in the back corner. Where are all right, all the way in the back corner. All right, winner, winner. All right, and now for the variety. Four, two, six, one, six, six, seven. 4, 2, 6, 1, 6, 6, 7. Wait, hold on, over here. All right, there you go, yay! Woohoo! All right. Oh, that was rigged. Well, Brooklyn didn't draw it, so it couldn't have been rigged. I invite you to turn to hymn 267. 267. Joy to the world, right? Am I right? Joy to the world? All right, joy to the world. Sunday school kids, you come and get your gifts.